Oops, hit my controller there, but anyway. Friday's stream for Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Got a Susie already in the chat. I'm just gonna make myself comfy because I need to lie down.
Oh god.
Just. Oh boy. It's been a mad dash of a day. So, right. I'm still annoyed that that implies I'd ever went that way. But hey, come on, buddy. Okay, that wasn't quite how I wanted it to go, but never mind. Nope, that's not the right way. Right this way. Okay, so back to the ship. There we go.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yeah. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere. Ultrilla. Second sister. Gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the Night Sister.
Well, maybe. We don't know if the Night Sister is actually dead.
Calwyn, I was captured by the Empire. I resisted.
I swore to Grease, how much of whatever you're shaking are you actually going to put in your food?
nightmare I could have imagined. I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Killa. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right.
I like how he just keeps shaking and just... Can save the others on the holocron. I hope that's Pepper and he sneezes.
The Night Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them. Cal. It's okay here. Find Cordova's holocron.
Oh.
Hey! Get your lasers off!
What is that? So is he?
I have no idea.
Okay.
BD1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
Any seeds? Okay. My throat. Right, so we've got to go back to Dathomir. But first, now we have the ability to go underwater and double jump.
Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crash ship on Zapho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
Exactly what I was thinking.
Here we go, Zapho. Anyone else hear that weird noise earlier?
No, I didn't hear anything. But my meditation helps me focus on many distractions.
I don't know. It's not a normal sound the man is making. Sounded like it came from inside, too.
Stowaway? They'd have to be pretty small. This ship isn't that big.
Maybe. Well, it could be. I have been missing some food lately. It smells. Oh, droid smell?
Not that I'm aware of. And they definitely don't eat.
All right, I'll do more investigating. If I find something, I'll let you know.
Can't wait.
Oh, well. So, yeah, how is Sozay overall?
Get up here.
Why?
Oh.
Well.
Did kitties have a good day?
They slept, and so did I.
Do you all cuddle up together? Susie?
No.
That's not the fun. Right. Yeah, there's a load of things we can now explore here. Yeah, something. Okay. So, first thing I want to do... Jeez, Halton. Best way to get to these places. First thing I want to do is go this way. What do keys get for their din dins?
I can't remember.
I definitely want to get to the bottom. Come on. First. The heck? What the? Come on, game. Next bit I need to go in there. Good, this will take me up where I need to go. Oh geez, when you try and working out where you're going. So, what's Susie's plan for the weekend?
Sleep.
Really?
Yes.
Anything else? What about a goose?
They can just hop.
Take care, hurry. Oh man. Go in the way. Yes, I am. Now we can have some fun here. See if we've got any little treasures lying down in the depths. Need there wasn't there. But I do remember seeing some here. Crash dark over there. I think I managed to glitch him out so his lightsaber on underwater.
I was wondering that.
There's bound to be treasure in here.
I'll be disappointed if there's no treasure.
Such a big underwater area, it's just like, come on. Where is that? I think I've seen one. Yeah, there it is. Finish just exploring under here before I go into the areas. Ooh, underwater cave.
Ooh.
There's another one. Still gonna bug me that there's a few treasure chests and whatnot that I've missed. I just wish the game would mark them on your map when you found them. Even if you can't open them.
Yeah, I mean it would make sense for them to actually do that instead of, remember it.
Because that's easier said than done. Another little dead end up here. Yeah, it is just a pity because that would really help. Okay, that's all under there explored, it seems. So, First thing we want to do is that up there. We'll get to Dathomir once we've got all this stuff done.
No.
There we go, that's why we couldn't come here earlier, because we needed a double jump. Ooh, slidey slides.
Know how much we love our slidey slides.
Oh, don't touch the electricity thing. I fall off.
Oh no.
Oh, come on, game! Now, come! This is making me go off the edge for no reason. No! I was pushing to turn right there. It does not let me go around that corner. Oh, come on! No! I hate this. It's just a big, like, oh yeah, you want to do this? But not that one. Okay. Made it.
Nice.
Wait. Is there a... Oh, geez, the clone is still in there. There's another one. They didn't get out in time.
Oh dear.
That's a stormtrooper. Wonder what he was doing trying to explore these ruins. No chests in all of this. I do see that. Okay.
Okay.
Yay, rewards.
Padawan survived the crash. He was looking for his master and the clone commander. He didn't know they turned.
Oh, geez. Poor youngling there. Oh. There we go, BD. Hey, we now have a probe droid.
Yay!
Lived on a ship like this for years. Became my home. I strapped them on Brock. Every time it felt like he met the bones of that life. Mm-hmm. Thanks, BD.
Oh, keep climbing. That guy was annoying me.
Feeling weak, BD.
There was nothing else there.
Can you
construct
this?
Yeah, that'll do. Shortcut. Oh, look up there. I'll continue along that path first. Yeah, this is the way you were meant. There we go.
Hi, BD.
Okay, go. So many Man, ideas and bones.
They were under attack. Yeah, I'm okay. Just brings back memories.
Hmm. I'll get back there in a second, because I saw something. Okay, it's just up too high. For certain I saw a rope swinging and yeah. Well, we haven't seen one of you for a while.
Oh, this will be easy.
Whoa! Well, that was unexpected. I thought that was another type of droid. Keep playing around this. Ooh. There's another shortcut cord. Okay, here we go. That was a nice one. Okay, another thing. Hey, Joe. No cutscenes.
What's happened to them?
Yep, none so far.
So I'm just treasure collecting while. Before we head to Dathomir. How you doing? That stormtrooper made a bad decision.
Yeah.
Okay, what are you gonna have?
For you.
These were made by lightsaber.
I'm being a little careless, I mean.
You
alright? Oh no, just... So which way the ship is lying? They were climbing up the corridor.
Sometimes I still wonder how it happened. Were any signs I missed? The clones? Yeah, I was angry. Still can't make sense of what happened. And I know this. They were pawns. Just like we were.
Okay, do this. Okay.
Sounds good apart from the heart attack.
Yeah. Be good if you don't suffer that bit. Okay. I don't... Why would I want the charge ended? I do not get
It's alright, I'm just as confused as you are.
Get this thing in. That. Oh, why? I get it now. BD.
I'm glad you get it. I don't.
Oh, come on!
I think the power still needs to be on.
Wait. Oh, like that. Wall running isn't. No. There we go. Okay, I really am not getting this one now. Because, like, what was the point of letting me go up there and cut that cable?
I honestly have no idea.
Fudge. That's the only thing it changes now, is that.
This thing needs your overcharge.
Yeah, okay. So it needs to be on. Can't wall run on that? What?
Let's go, BD.
Unless you switch it while you're running on it.
But no, BD isn't there though. Because if I...
Let's move, BD.
Yeah, let's see, I come over here and BD's called back. My jump's not going to go far enough, so...
Don't fall behind. BD, think you can charge this?
Oh, come on, game. No, I can't climb up onto that. Nope, not up there. I have no idea where I'm meant to go now.
I have no idea.
No, that plot idea doesn't work either. I don't want to do it. I'm gonna have to.
Lift, it passes the panel. Just gotta get the timing right.
Move this lift. What?
We need to get across this gap. But I think the power still needs to be on.
Okay.
ED, need an overcharge here. If I move this lift, it passes the panel. Just gotta get a timing right.
Move the lift, it passes the what panel? Oh, come. Yeah, problem is, like, what am I? That's too far away.
You need to get across.
No, no. Game won't let me. I get too far and then BD, I lose the option to do it. Yeah, see, as soon as I lose line of sight of BD, I can't do it. And anyway, you've got to be depressing movement stick, square, and down on the D-pad all at the same time.
This could use no! Some power.
Right, see what? How? How are you meant to do it?
Speedy.
If I move this lift, it
passes the panel.
Move the.
Gotta get the timing right.
So it passes the panel. What panel?
Need to get across this gap, but I think the power still needs to be on. If I move this lift, it passes the panel. Just gotta get the timing right.
Yeah, over here is too far away. I can't do it any later. I'm going as fast as I can, and it's not even far. I can't even go far enough. I I have no idea what they're expecting here. No, as soon as I jump off that platform, it won't let me give BD commands anymore. It's too far for me to jump to. Across this gap.
But I think the power still needs to be on.
Yeah, I can move this to different positions to start, but it's three specific spots. So I can either have it, I can have it all the way across or in the middle. This is clearly where it's got to go here. But say, as soon as I start the jump, I lose the ability to tell BD to... No, I pressed the wrong button there. See, I can't make the jump. There's nowhere for me to wall run on the other side. So, yeah. I have no idea how I'm meant to get across. Oh, no, that's too... This is the problem, though. Wanting to use button, you know, your controller with one hand.
Yeah.
No, it's like, you need to press down and run at the same time. You cannot! It's not even far enough for the jumps.
If I move this lift, it passes the panel. Just gotta get the timing right.
So was I not meant to cut them? No way, I had to have cut them down because otherwise you can't do this run. Because they're all put away.
We need to get across this gap. I think the power still needs to be on.
Come on. I have to go forwards. I've got no way back, so how do I get across this? Jeez, we've been doing so well so far, and this is just stumped for too long. The Venator wreckage. Yes. So I did the first bit. Okay, I've seen what you need to do. The game's in-game hint is misleading.
Okay.
Whoa! That's, there! Because they're implying you need to... It's the lift that you've got to do it to. It's actually the... That thing you have to push and then force stasis.
So I was thinking maybe you had to use like a force on it, but I couldn't put it into words possibly.
Yeah, but like, especially like I said, with all the hints just being, oh yeah, but you need to do something with the power. You know what, I'll let them fight for a moment. Yeah. Wait, double? Chad, what do you mean, Joe? I'm not seeing anything. I was hoping to get him hit by his own blaster bolt.
BD, can you slice it? Don't fall behind.
Yeah, that body's in the way.
Just need to know, don't you? What you got there?
Ooh, got a new poncho.
Ooh.
Staff. Nah, don't like it. Got a load of things here. Sweet.
Just what we need.
Oh, BD1 got a new skin.
Ooh.
Dark green, yep, we'll take that.
BD, think you can place this? BD, this. Let's see what you found.
Oh. Look. Yucky.
I thought I'd be so happy to see your crate.
It's a thing! For help.
Thank you, BD.
It's a thing!
I thought it was green, it's more like well, just metallic black. Yep.
It's kind of yellow. Thing.
Another stim acquired. Yes, that one we saw earlier, which I was wondering how I'd get to. Okay. So... Yeah, we want to head down and then across. Yeah. Oh, geez, that took longer than needed.
Yeah.
I do admit that is a... That puzzle is probably a bit vaguer than it really needed to be.
It's pretty easy when you actually look back on it. But
yeah, then it is the timing thing.
Yeah.
Right, so where do I need to... Okay, yeah, that's where I'm going. Hacker droid. That door got sealed off permanently. Okay. That way.
Let's go, BD.
Yeah. No, I didn't want to continue on. There we go. Explore new bits here. But hang on, BD.
Imperial officer hit a valuable relic here. She's hoping to use it to gain favor with the Emperor. Her deception was making her reckless.
Okay. That. Um. Jeez, this map can be so hard to understand at times. Only 55% explored up here. Geez, yeah, I'm not going to get the 100%. Best thing to do. Well, okay, that's BD coming back to me. We'll be write this down. Come on.
I can do this by myself.
You have to deal with me now, Jedi. I'll bring your guard.
There. Did it. Finally. Down here.
You shouldn't be here. Hurry, get him.
Yep. Oh, yes. Clear. That's a shortcut back. Back through here, and then we're back at the ship. Yeah, I'm in fourth gear. This is the whoa. Alright, well, that's that then. Going to have bounty hunters after me as a whole. Great. Okay. First things first, before we move on to an... back to Dathomir. More 3 points. Increased range of saber throw, yeah. Okay, I'm actually magic of epic damage, so I'm gonna heal, take that as well. Everything we have now requires either 2 or 3 points. We have every single power, so it's just cleaning up and whatnot now. Yep.
This Cordova guy is really putting some wear and tear on my ship.
We always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples were led to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit on it. To him, there was no end.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone. Even when I was born. He cared about his world and future more than anything. us. We didn't have the time. Who's always on the move? The planet was the first place I ever saw that looked like settled, even for a brief moment.
Right.
All right, we're here.
Oh, that was a quick flight. All right then. Back to the deadliness of Dathomir.
On the ship, in doors, in the walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah. Hey Cal, you and her. Is everything all right?
Hell no. That's not what's important right now.
You know, Seer believes in you. And to tell you the truth, I didn't really think that much of you at first.
I noticed.
I mean, she got me to follow you to the scariest place in the galaxy, so...
No, there's true. There's worse places,
well,
buddy.
I hope you two can sort this thing out soon so we can finish this quest and go relax.
Yeah, Beatty's gold.
I know a big castle on Takodana that makes the best bloody rancors in the galaxy.
You hungry?
Cal, buddy, have you been outside? Do you know where we are? This is not a place to relax and eat. Let's get going. I'm starving.
Cal, do you have a moment? We've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seeker. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Hey, I know we haven't been on good terms, but can I talk to you about something? Yeah. I need your help.
I'm listening.
I've reconnected to the Force. I still feel blocked.
Why do you think that is?
Every time I open myself up, I see Master Tall.
You felt this, yet you've continued deepening your connection to the Force. You know what that says to me?
That I don't know what's good for me.
That you're strong enough to embrace your emotions. Give yourself time.
Seer, I...
Thanks
for
help.
Means a lot. I never knew much about Dathomir.
Not surprising, very few did. Most of what I know is from Cordova. He had his reasons for coming here.
Seems like it.
Doesn't mean it's safe. Be careful, Cal.
Still gonna take the long way around. Really annoying spider. Ah. There we are. Look at this. Another light on.
An outsider not from this planet.
Really?
Feeling okay?
Keep going to where we have to go. Okay. Let's heal up.
You cannot defeat our mind.
Okay.
I like your enthusiasm. But Dathomir demands more than wit, Orville.
Buddy. Hi. There. How do you like that now?
Looks climbable, but not with that equipment.
Uh-oh. Move. Nah, that was not.
Ooh.
Yeah, well, I couldn't see that there was a ledge coming up until the camera revealed it to me like 1 second. Damn it. Oh, come on! I made it to the end there! Oh!
Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
Yeah, so's his mum. No, I didn't mean to fall off that. Oh, boy. Oh, whoops. Here. Close.
You'll go no further.
Oh, it's her again.
No, he was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. Attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters.
Oh, jeez. Did not need this.
They will have the revenge.
Oh, come on. The last thing I need is really a zombie story here.
Leave this place.
Force controlled corpses, being it a Night Sisters thing, so they have a different way of utilizing the Force. So anyway, force reanimation, I guess, is the best way to look at it. Believe this was actually in Clone Wars anyway.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? You called them force fielders. I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out.
Well, I missed it. Oh, over there. Oh, jeez. Yep, that creature don't look good. Or friendly. And this should open a shortcut back to the meditation spot. Ooh, and treasure. Nice. Yeah, I mean, you've got basically a month, the best part of a month, to watch as much of Clone Wars as possible before final series. I really cannot wait for the final series. Given that they're rewatching the trailer, there's some really cool little things in the trailer, which people also pointed out. So we are getting a thanks, game. Didn't exactly need you to tell me that objective. No, we're getting stuff that's set after Order 66, potentially. An enemy. Ugh. And then we're also getting a young Kanan from Rebels showing up. Gamma.
Someone was hunted here.
Shoot me. Yeah, Mom. Go back in here a second. Nope, nothing else. Yeah, well, I don't know how you're gonna... I don't know, have you got Disney Plus? Ah. Yeah, Mum. Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, BD.
Four. Sweet, got another one of these. Hold on. Me right there. Okay. No. Well, that's not a spot to jump to.
Turn back, Jedi.
Well, this room looks friendly. There we go. Just another thing. Yay, what did your cat get? Okay. Should be good. Yeah, as I say, before you went, just sort of inquiring, like, do you have Disney Plus or anything? Okay, that's just
because it's where the Night Brothers live. Through there. Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures.
Yeah, I can't, because over here we don't even have it yet. The money's gonna take it. Come on. Yeah, and we're not getting it until March. Come on. You're only gonna do your charge shots.
Path by the gate.
Wait, what? There's a... Come on! Not a war run scenario. Oh! How the heck? The fudge. Okay. You enjoy your food and while I try and the heck. I can't double jump when I'm doing a slide. I am... How the fudge are you meant to do this one? Jeez, that was... See that up there.
These vines are too creepy for Breeze, but he's greased.
Ooh, we see you there, buddy. Okay. Okay. Right, now heal up again. Come on, skill tree. 2 points, what can I get? Health, crystal heal. Increase maximum health. Right. Okay. That was a...
This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power.
Whoa! Do.
Oh, you found something.
Ooh, new poncho. Not bad. I'll definitely take that. They would have been fleeing from.
Vengeance for my sisters.
Well, at least the wildlife fights them as well. Quickly.
Yep, there you go. There's something in there.
Ugh. Okay, let's move these up a bit. And that. Oh, another seed. Sweet.
I hope you met from Dathomir.
I'm so glad we didn't have Saber Throw. Okay. Oh, hi. There. Okay, go that way a sec. Okay, no, that's not what I thought it was. Jeez, Dathomir is such a confusing place.
It looks confusing.
Okay.
There's something in there.
Weird. Nothing there. Right, okay.
Night sisters used to call their leader mother. She used powerful magic.
Yes. Mother Townsend. Really? Seeing a pain like that? Jeez, the Night Brothers give me more trouble than the Purge Troopers. There.
Come on, BD. Hang in there. Got something?
Ooh, to climb there that I can't climb. Whoa! That was a close one.
There is no place for you here. The brothers will kill you if you stay.
Calm. I'm certain they are no match for your...
Ooh, hello. That's interesting. There we go, that's our way back down here. Ah! Stuck on a plant. Alright, well, it is 9 o'clock now, so that is it for today. So next week we'll continue exploring Dathomir. Oh, man, I need to stretch a lot. Oh, boy. But yeah, so tomorrow, you know, to do some more GTA, and then hopefully I can finally get around to doing some R6 on Sunday. Just things been going on that made it not viable. So I really want to try out that map before it disappears at the end of this event that they've got going on. Otherwise, back on Monday with Pokemon. So follow on Twitch, subscribe on YouTube, and see you next time. Night-night.
Night.